Yeah, already.
Hi, good evening. Minerva here. I just want to teach you how to open wine. So this is the ice wine. Wow. I really don't know what's the taste of ice wine. So I'll just show you how to open it. So get a cork here. I got a wine opener. Then get this one, the sharp part. So just hold this one out like this. And turn. Okay. Don't let the bottle turn. It's only your head, the one turning. Your head is small like mine. Turn it. And be careful because it's very sharp. And you need to be careful. Alright. Once you do that first, like this one, then you get like going to up. Then just easy. Just be careful with the spirit off, right? This one. Spirit off. Okay. So it becomes looks nicer. Okay. And next, so you have the cork one here. The wooden. I really forget about that. Just the wood cork, yes.
Wooden.
Yeah, it's a wooden cork. It's so funny about that.
Then, yeah, because I just here.
Right? I just using this thing, the cork one. I forgot what do you call this one?
Pear.
Then you just, you said the center, just put this one, get a sharp thing, little thing. You need to put at the center. And up and squeeze. Then
open or not?
Squeeze. Then, right. And then you see, you get two sizes. One, so you need to pull it up, hold the bottle, then pull it up. I'm sorry, I don't have energy. Can see it's up already. So you need to go since it's full already. You need to go up. Use the second wine, then push it up. Then ta-da! It's ready.